use to fertilizer for the land. Like this, peach tree, apple tree, and cherry tree. And finally, somewhere in the playground, there are lots of apple trees.
In this poster, there is a timetable where each grade can see the activities they have to do along the week.
Beside this, there is a notebook where we write down the most interesting things about our garden.